I'm gonna show you the way that I like to cut my onion. The first thing you're gonna wanna do is cut off the end here. You wanna keep the root intact because this is gonna keep the onion petals together, and I'll show you what I mean. You're gonna take your onion, place it firmly on the cutting board, take your knife, and you're just gonna cut off the very tip of the onion here. So just a little bit. I like to actually save these peels and this little tip of the onion to make homemade stock, chicken stock or vegetable stock. So keep these because you can repurpose them. You've got your onion laying flat on the cutting board. You're gonna wanna cut directly through the root, right down the center. So take your knife, place your hand firmly over the top, slide your knife through and cut right down the center. Sometimes you need to use a little force, so it's okay to kind of take your hand and push that knife down. Just make sure you keep your fingers laying flat so nothing gets in the way. All right, so now you've got two onion halves. If you want to dice your onion, the easiest thing to do is just peel off the skin here. Remember, keep this skin, it's really great for stock. So the next thing we're gonna do, once again, is lay your onion flat on the cutting board. What we're gonna do is make a few slices vertically, and then we're gonna make a few slices horizontally. And that's gonna make dicing so much easier. All right, so you take your hand, lay it flat on top of the onion, fingers out once more. Make a few slices. You might need to put a little bit of pressure, but just be sure that you're going slow here, just to be safe. Then we're gonna make a few slices this way. Make sure you watch your fingers. Once again, keep your fingers in a C so your fingertips are out of the way of your knife. All right, now we're gonna hold the onion petals together, which this is a perfect example of why we kept that root intact, because now this onion is still together, but it is sliced. So the next, we're just gonna dice. And now, there we go. Keep this for stock as well. Nothing gets thrown in the trash on this one. And now you have nice, even dices.
Are you looking for more product advice and wisdom from me?
Or me?
Or me?
Hit that subscribe button or head over to thedesirecompany.com for more classes, how-tos, and reviews.